In just 3 hours, a luxury cruise ship will make its inaugural trip down the Mississippi River. The ship is getting ready to leave from downtown St. Paul. That's where our Eva Anderson takes us, sharing how it's creating quite the excitement, not just for the passengers.
Excitement here is building as passengers come on board the maiden voyage of the Viking Mississippi Cruise.
Stacks of bags, boxes of produce, and 386 lucky passengers loading onto this magnificent ship. A sight so spectacular that even those who have nothing to do with Viking Mississippi's maiden voyage, like Mary Murphy,
we came down here just to see this.
Crowds camping out for the view.
I think it's pretty impressive. I think this is a good thing for downtown St. Paul, too, in order to see these rear ships come into here.
It's the first trip for the Viking Mississippi. That'll last a week and end in St. Louis. On its journey here, people across Minnesota and Wisconsin have snapped photos as it makes its way to downtown St. Paul to welcome guests for a stress-free time.
Staying on the ship and relaxing.
John and Janet Swanson came from North Carolina for the cruise, arriving yesterday, providing a boost to local businesses and guided tours.
We've had Boston, we've had Texas, we've had California, Philadelphia. This is a great way to attract people from all over the U.S. and other countries.
The luxury cruise drawing people here for many reasons, setting sail down America's heartland while setting the stage for more local tourism.
Crew members tell me they're planning on departing at 8, but that could change a little based on what time people arrive. Reporting in St. Paul, Eva Anderson, Care 11 News.